Hello guys, welcome back. Pocopon F1 Dual Boot. CR Droid 112. Okay, we boot to Windows 11, ARM64. Touchscreen already fixed, and this is a Pocaltec touchscreen. The EBBG LCD plus the FTS touchscreen. Di Novatek Tianma also can be used the touchscreen. Oh yes, sure. Also, the Gamster X2 can be connected to Windows PC, Windows 11, but need some mapping on the button. At the moment, I didn't do the mapping. Let's try play some PC game. See the button. Sometimes it okay, sometimes it don't. After you reboot, then it's okay. One more time. Nope. Have to restart. First time boot, sure it's like that. After the second one, third one, then it will be okay. Sorry about the smudge on the screen, the fingerprint. I will do the tutorial how to install the Windows 10 or Windows 11 and the fix for the touchscreen. Either you are using the NVT, Novatek, Tianma or EBBG. FTS the Pocaltec, and I'm not sure about the BOE whether it exists or not. So far that I know, only two type of touchscreen and LCD for this Poco F1, and rumors say there is another one, BOE, but I haven't seen that one. sih, only one letter. Well, we have to use the keyboard. This one plus mouse pad, and the other side controller, 2-in-1 for PC, and I'm not using it. I'm using the DAC-2 Type-C. Why? What happened here? Why it connect to this thing? Don't want to. So far the touch screen was okay. See, touchscreen, perfect. Even the right click or left click on the a few driver are not properly installed. Oh, I'm not sure what is that driver. Screen. This one is a vocal tech. If yours are NPT, you will see the Nova Tech there. Right. Let's play the game with this. Controller. No sound. You can use the Bluetooth for the sound.
SPD. Lanya.
Lanya. So, you can use the you hold on. Let me connect the Bluetooth speaker. Redmi TV soundbar. The volume you can use. Till downfall. I will do a tutorial how to install this Windows 11. If I'm free, I will do it. Don't worry, be patient. Only the button scramble. Need to map it, but maybe need a correct driver for this controller. For 4G connection, home plus G. That's one another, like a cursor. You can move the cursor on the screen using this to get a G connection. See, touch screen. Okay, this D-pad no function. This one center the camera. This one no function. Actually, this one for escape home. The L1 become escape for home. Wait. No, L2. No function. Graphic up or back? How to set the setup? Ha ha. button. Oh, 16 minutes already. 16. Actually, this game not bad. Only this controller needs some mapping. Maybe on some other video, we try to map this controller. Okay, stay tuned and thank you for watching. This is just a demo. Have to pause the right click or stop working. Display setting 720p. Right. See ya on the next video.